Today I am going to do some beautiful painting. So for painting, let's start. One white paper, a pencil, eraser, and a compass. We can use a sharpener also. So it's just for some a little sharp in this pencil. Okay, first of all, take out my pen. Here all the material with which we will draw. And here we will do painting. Hi, zero. So let's make it long. This one is thick. And there are flowers completely ready. Let's do some painting on this, and then after painting, we will decorate this wall from background. Well, here guys, my flower is ready. So I get the red also. Here, I got the red also. So, let's decorate it. I'm going to decorate this all. Well guys, here my drawing is ready.